There! We'll be right back. so far, but you are too late. My current body is at its limit. I need another worthy vessel to house my spirit. If I were to take any normal human, my awesome power would tear it apart. But every few decades, there is one born in the shadow of darkness. A human capable of augmenting my powers beyond comprehension. Dyluck is one such human. His dark powers were sealed as a child. Now he possesses a foolishly naive sense of justice. But no matter. With his body, I will use the mana fortress to rule the world. It is time. This body is withering. I must possess my vessel now.
Dyluck, you can't let him do this. Resist him.
Body, my body cannot last. It's falling apart. Help you, fool!
Dyluck! Dyluck, can you hear me?
What? Where am I?
How good this new body feels! What power! Now the world is mine for the taking!
No! Not Dyluck! You give him back right now!
My dear, I can do anything I want. Huh? I can't move!
Can you hear me? It's really me, Dyluck. You must listen to me. My connection won't last for long. Thanatos is too strong, but I know how to defeat him. Thanatos was once an ancient sorcerer who sold his soul to Mavolia in exchange for eternal life. His spirit is eternal, but his body decays. When his mortal body grows weak, he must find a new host. And with each new host, his spirit grows darker as it feeds on hatred and destruction.
Silence!
I'm sorry. This is goodbye. But I have to do this. Please, take care of her.
Not when I'd finally cultivated the perfect vessel! I can't survive like this! I have no alternative! You must relinquish your bodies to me!
Get out, now! What's wrong?
Oh, I'm okay, just dizzy. Forget about me. We got bigger fish to fry. We gotta run! So that's a mana beast?
Looks like Flammy.
Well, I guess Flammy and his kind are mana beasts themselves.
Come on! We gotta hurry before that great mana beast destroys any more than it already has! Come on, bro! Do it!
I can't! I just can't hurt the mana beast. Do you understand what will happen if I destroy it? Only that beast can bring mana back to the world. Without it, mana will cease to exist. And that means... Without any mana, sprites will disappear. You'll disappear.
What?
I'm right, aren't I? How can you ask me to do this?
Oh, come on. It's not like I'm gonna die or anything. My world of sprites and elementals will just be separated from this one. It means I won't see you again. Look, if we don't stop the mana beast, your world is finished, right? Don't worry about sprites. Plants, animals, people, and sprites won't stand a chance with the mana beast out there, got it? You wield the mana sword. It's your job to save the world. You can't run away from this. You promised your mother. Remember the mana tree? Don't worry. It'll be okay.
You're sure?
Duh. Weren't you listening? Let's get going. Take up the sword. We'll cast our mana magic on it. Then the true mana sword will appear.
Thank you. pick up the sword. We'll cast, then the...
They're gone. We couldn't even say goodbye.
Not them, too.
I'll never forget you. Ever.
Me neither. Or Dylock. We have to be strong, like they were. We have to survive.
The mana beast is turning into snow.
Mm-hmm.